Reed with the Showtimes Magazine, and this is Show Center. We're here in Kansas City, Missouri for the 2014 American Royal Livestock Show. In conjunction with the show, the city is all hyped up, excited about the Kansas City Royals being in the World Series against the San Francisco Giants. In fact, the Royals were named after the livestock show. But while the athletes are competing for their championship, exhibitors have come from all over the country to compete for a championship of their own. Well, let's take it over and we'll check out the shows and behind the scenes.
Kansas City, as the kids are getting ready for the steer show, let's take you to the barn and see how it goes.
Level in this year's steer show was as high as the skyline in the Crown City. We'll now take you to this ring for coverage of the show.
Yuma, Colorado.
For your champion Solaire's optimizer, Heifer, I think you have the time for extra added rib shape and dimension. You get a very nice balanced heifer with some extra added rib and volume. So I'm going to use the heifer out of your fourth class for champion. Congratulations.
This one from the side is lethal in terms of his look and his quality. That dude's got a front end that is fresh and just reads with a lot of quality. His hip and his hind leg, the way he plants that from the side is just how they should be made, in my opinion.
Leaves me with a little tougher choice as the gentleman brings up this heifer. I think we have some very good heifer calves, and as he brings her up here and he gets her set up. When he gets her set up is when she really comes together and it looks pretty good. I'm probably a little critical on her because I probably would like to have her just a touch more shape and expression of muscle right from the center part of.
Thank you.
Check in. Entry 551. This team will be competing at the appointment. These gentlemen will be back.
And why I'm telling you guys this is that if you work hard, you believe in yourself, and you find some people that believe in you, surround yourself with those type of people. And you can make a, you can do whatever you want. We've got all these big American flags out here. That's the American dream. I want to thank my wife at home. She wanted to come, and I wanted her to come. We just had a youngster born there the first part of September. So she's home with our youngest son, Chisholm, and our oldest daughter, Seeley. And too many times, she's the lady behind it, and you get to get, come home and be with your kids after a long day and being gone off the road. She'd be the hero, and the kids are, and she's at home doing all the work. So, Lacey, this one's for you, babe. Thank you very much. American Roll again. Put your hands together for these young people, and I want to show you my two favorites.
Our grand champion, Marcus Steer, at the 2014 American Royal, goes to entry 539, Bailey Kroupa, White Lake, South Dakota.
Love this show more than anything. He's always looking for gal, for people, for good families. Families that put the time and hard work into it and get them ready for the show. It is incredible to be a wonderful show.
No, they really did that. Steer, he won our blackout jackpot earlier in the spring, and when we saw him, we knew he was something special, so it's kind of cool to see him come on and win here, and this might just be one of the most special wins that has ever happened here at the American Royal, and I don't even know how many years it's been going on, so you guys should be so proud, and just congratulations again. It's just amazing.
He's shining out on us.
Hi, we're here with Shane Bedwell, who just finished up judging the Market Steer Show at the American Royal. Shane, what are you feeling now that all the excitement from today is over?
It's just, I'm speechless, really. What an outstanding show, and the caliber of steers and exhibitors today. I know a lot of times everybody says that at the end of the show, but I think anybody that was here can attest to the fact that just an amazing set of cattle presented in a fashion that makes you very proud as a judge and very humbled to have the opportunity to sort such an excellent set of cattle. Every class was deep all the way through, and outstanding set of cattle.
I have to agree with you on that. I can only imagine what it felt like to be in the ring where your opinion mattered, because mine didn't matter today very much. Anyway, Shane is the judging coach at Colorado State University, and he's been the hot new item on the judges list this last year, I think, where he also judged the Hereford Junior National Show, and then he judged out here. Did you ever think you'd get to this level where you had it where your opinion actually mattered at the show, or you were the one in there sorting the cattle?
No, I never would have dreamed that having the opportunity to judge the Hereford Junior National this summer and the American Royal here, and both of those have a lot of meaning to me growing up in the state of Kansas, and coming to the American Royal, and just the rich tradition of both of those shows and the heritage and the people that have come before me that have had the opportunity to judge those shows. It's just an invaluable opportunity that I've had, and such a rich tradition and heritage along with those the Hereford breed, and this show is just amazing.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for talking with us today, and I know we're going to see your name on a lot of judges' lists in the years to come. So.
Well, thank you.
Be sure to tune in for our next episode from the Nile in Louisville, Kentucky in November.